And finally, in the third elimination, Jimmy Takter took full advantage of his inside post, sending BEBOP right to the front, much as he had in his previous win at the Meadowlands. Even though Takter says he's been a tough horse to drive, he was a perfect gentleman in this elimination and maintained his advantage on the front all the way to the wire.
But BEBOP is still solid right now, up a lazy river second. Max Brown Kay trying to surge toward the outside of Vigo Hall on the inside, but BEBOP has it. The race for place, BEBOP wins it.